So it's a Saturday, like a beautiful Saturday morning, I would say, but it's actually lunchtime. And I'm here with Ayla.
Hello.
And we were just at the Orange Garden, and we also saw, like, it's a little keyhole in a door where you can see, like, oh, such a beautiful way. Like, you can exactly see, like, the Vatican on, like, in the other end of the keyhole. And I don't know, it's so weird because I've been here like 8 months or something and I've never done this before. So I'm super happy that I actually saw this today. So if you're in Rome, go check it out because it was very beautiful. But it's kind of a long queue. So so if you don't mind standing in a queue like for 20 minutes to see like 2 seconds of...
But it's for free. Really.
Yeah, it's for free and it's very beautiful. And the Orange Garden was very nice too. It was a beautiful view over the city. And now we're actually gonna go to the Rose Garden, I think.
Yes.
I really like that.
Well, I heard they just opened it because of the birthday of Rome.
Oh really? It wasn't open before?
No.
Oh, I didn't know that. I thought it was like free, like open all year round. But of course it makes sense because the roses is not, you know, blooming all year round, so it makes sense. Oh wow. Good thing that you knew that because I didn't know that at all. Okay, so should we go?
Yes.
Yes. So we found the Rose Garden.
Finally.
And it is so beautiful, isn't it?
It's wonderful.
Yeah, it's really nice and it smells really good.
Yes.
All the roses. And now we're actually gonna try to find some like stores that we can buy some food. Yes, I'm actually starting to get a bit hungry and you didn't eat enough breakfast.
Yeah.
Only an apple, so gonna find something to eat. Yeah.
And then we'll see.
Yeah, maybe also like two like secondhand stores in Monte.
Yeah, that would be really nice.
Yeah. And I'm definitely gonna come back here when it's more roses because I feel like all the roses is not blooming right now.
Yes,
I feel like. You see like all of these is
some of them will come later.
Yeah. So I think it would be even more pretty or even prettier, can you say?
Probably. Yeah.
Kind of like a Scottish thing.
Yeah.
I was like, what are you in Europe? Are you in the wrong country?
Il giorno del derby, va bene, bravi, facciamoci un applauso a tutti insieme. Bravissimi, grazie.
So I'm back home now, and it has been a long but very fun day today. I went out of the house like 11 hours ago, and so really early this morning I went to Circo Massimo, because on this Friday, yeah, because it's Sunday today, so this Friday I think it was Rome's birthday. Rome turned something like 2,700 something years old, and every single year they have like a celebration to celebrate Rome's birthday, and there was a lot of people dressed up as it was blue, the cat sneezing. So there was a lot of people dressed up as you know, their back in the days like old Roman clothes. So tomorrow or on Tuesday, I don't really know, because my host family is gone for the weekend for 4 days, so either tomorrow or on Tuesday I'm gonna meet up with Francesca and we're gonna have a little picnic, I think. So I'm really looking forward to that, but I shouldn't be in the sun tomorrow because I got really burned today. I'm super red and it hurts. I'm gonna put some aloe vera on it and hope it's gonna go away.